Friends, today we start the third chapter of geography, water resource. Water is the most indispensable element for survival of life. Water is a natural gift and it is available in abundance. When the same water is used by human being for his social and economic development, it changes into resource, such as when we fetch a bucket of water from river or pond, it remains a gift of nature. But when the same water is used for generating hydroelectricity, it changes into water resource. Water is a natural element or gift of nature. It is the most indispensable element for survival of life on planet Earth. Water is a renewable resource. Hydrological cycle. You all know about hydrological cycle or water cycle. Let's repeat it again. Hydrological cycle, the circulation of water between hydrosphere, atmosphere, lithosphere, as well as underground water is collectively termed as hydrological cycle. 3/4 of the world is covered with water. 96.5% of total volume of water exists as ocean, which is known as saline water. Only 2.5% is fresh water. Here we have two new words, saline water, the water which is present in ocean, or ocean water is called saline water because it contains large percentage of salt and other minerals. Groundwater is the water which is present on the earth's surface in form of river, pond, glaciers, etc. Our main topic is what is water scarcity or water stress or shortage of water. In general terms, water scarcity refers to shortage of water in a particular region. The general causes of water scarcity or shortage of water are over-exploitation of available water resource, excessive use of available water resource, unequal access to water, and uneven rainfall in a particular region. Causes of water scarcity or water shortage can be grouped as quantitative water scarcity and qualitative water scarcity. According to Franken Marx, a Swedish expert, water stress occurs when the water availability is less than 1,600 cubic meter per person per day. Once again, I repeat, this is the definition of water scarcity. According to Franken Marx, a Swedish expert, water stress occurs when water availability is less than 1,600 cubic meter per person per day. Now let's discuss the causes of quantitative causes of water scarcity. Quantitative cause means when the available water resource is not sufficient to fulfill the needs of a particular region. And qualitative cause of water scarcity means when sufficient amount of water is present, but the quality of water is not suitable for consumption. We will discuss about the quantitative and qualitative causes of water scarcity in next chapter. Thank you.